So children, your first bit is, your question is 74 plus 8. This is 74 plus 8. Now what you have to do is, your first step is you have to arrange the given numbers in ones and tens form. This is your first step. So what we will do, first we will write here ones and tens, and then we will write these numbers. So this O stands for ones and T stands for tens. Okay. And above this ones and tens, please leave some space here because we'll be writing something here. What we will write, that I'll tell you after some time. Okay. So your first number is 7474. So we will write that number first. In number 74, 7 is in tens place. So we will write that 7 here below this T, and 4 is in ones place. So we will write that 4 here in ones place. Okay. Now after this plus sign, number is 8. So 8 is a one digit number. So we will write that number here in ones place. Okay. Now what we have to do, we have to put here plus sign. Okay, we have to put here plus sign. Fine. After this, what you have to do, okay, we have to see what is our first number or what are the numbers given. Ashita, pay attention. See here children, if you will look at your screen properly, you can see here in ones place two numbers are there. First one is 4 and next is 8. Two numbers are there, 4 and 8. So now what you have to do is, listen very carefully children, you have to start counting after 4 and you have to count forward 8. What did I say? You have to start counting after 4 and you have to count forward 8. This means you have to take out 8 fingers and you have to start counting after 4. Okay? Is this clear to you all? What did I say? See here children, I'll show you how to do it and just look properly. What I said, that you have to start counting after 4 and your down number is 8. So you have to take out 8 fingers. So see here children, I am showing my 8 fingers here. You also take out. Janvi, Ashita, Veda, show me your 8 fingers. Everyone. Okay. These are your 8 fingers. Right. So I said start counting after 4. So after 4 means 5. We'll be closing our finger. See here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. One by one, we will close our fingers. So this is 12. So our answer is 12. Okay. So now what we have to do is, we have to write this number 12. Right? We have to write this number 12. How we will write this number 12? Children, we cannot write. See here, I am writing here in blank space. Your answer is 12, right? 4 plus 8 is 12. But you cannot write this 12 here in ones place. That's wrong. Why it's wrong, children? See here. 12 is a two-digit number, right? And it has value in ones place and tens place, right? So this 2 is in ones place and this 1 is in tens place. So what we will do, we will write only this 2 in ones place. What we will do, we will write this 2 in ones place and this 1 which is in tens place, this one will go as carry over. This one will go as carry over in tens place. Okay, so see here how we will write. We will write here 2 in ones place. Okay, and this one which is in tens place will go as carry over in tens place. Okay, so see here how I'm writing here. This one we will write in a circle. Okay, we will enclose that one in a circle. So we will write that one as carry over in tens place. Okay children, why we did this? Because 4 plus 8 is 12 and 12 is a two digit number. So we cannot write that number together in ones place. So we will write only the digit which is in ones place. So 2 is in ones place. So we wrote here 2 in ones place.
and one which is in tense place will go as carry over in tense place. Okay.
Now what we will do? We have to add the number in tense place. Children, what we have to do now? We have to add the number in tense place. Okay. So what are the number in tense place now? Ashita, please pay attention. Look here, everyone. So what are the number in tense place? In tense place, there are two numbers. One which is there as carryover. Siddharth, look here. I will ask you. One is there as carryover and next number is 7. So two numbers are 1 and 7. So now what you have to do, children? You have to add this 1 and 7 together. Okay, we will add this carryover also. So now see here, children. Again, I'll show you. What you have to do is you have to start counting after 1. Okay. So you have to start counting after this 1. And you have to count forward how many? 7. How many? 7. So take out your 7 fingers, children. Show me your 7 fingers. Ashrita, show me your 7 fingers. Yes, I'll see. Veda, show me your 7 fingers quickly. Okay. Arohi, 7 fingers. Brinda. Mayuri, 7. See here, children, these are 7 fingers. You can count and show. Brinda, where are your 7 fingers? Ansil, Arhan, Hanvit, show me your 7 fingers. Yes, Mana, Advit, Sai Joshit, please turn on your cameras. Okay, so what you have to do is, see here, you have to, Sai Ritvik, show your 7 fingers quickly. Now see here, children, start counting with me. Okay, you have to count along with me. I said we will count, start counting after 1. Okay, we will start counting after 1. And we will count forward 7. Okay, so these are your 7 fingers now. So we'll start counting after 1. Show your 7 fingers, Janvi. So after 1, we'll close one by one. Okay, after 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this means 1 plus 7 is 8. So this is how you are going to count. You are going to add by counting forward. Or by counting forward. So 1 plus 7 is 8, children. So we will write here 8 in tens place. So answer is 8 to 82. Answer is 8 to 82, children. So we will write this answer here. Answer is 8 to 82. You have to write this 82 in this blank space also. Okay. Yes. So now your next question. Veda, you tell me. Next question, Veda.
Veda, next question.
No, first tell me what you read that.
49 plus 2.
49 plus 2.
Yeah. So children, your next question is 49 plus 2. So first step is you have to arrange these numbers in ones and tens column. So we will write here O, which stands for ones, and then we will write here T, which stands for tens. Now we have to arrange this 49 in ones and tens place. So this 4 will come in tens place. Then we will write 9 in ones place. And after plus sign number is 2. And 2 is a one digit number. So we will write that in ones place. And here we will put a plus sign. Okay. So now you have to add the number in ones place first. So Veda, now you tell me 9 plus 2 how much?
9 in the mind, 2 on fingers. After 9, 10, 11.
So answer is?
11.
Yeah, very good, Veda. So see here, children, 9 plus 2 is 11. And see here, children, now I'm writing here 11. Okay, 11, again, 11 is a two-digit number. So we cannot write this 11 together in ones place. So what we will do, we will write, okay, I'm writing here ones and tens first. And see here, children, what we will do, we will write this one in ones place. and this other one will go as carry over in tens place. So we will write here one in ones place and another one will go as carry over in tens place. Okay. Janvi, now you tell me in tens place how many numbers are there? Janvi, in tens place, how many numbers are there?
Two numbers.
Yes. See, your children, in tens place, now two numbers are there. Four and one. So now tell me, Janvi, 1 + 4, how much?
5.
Very good. See, your children, we will add this carryover also. So this 1 and 4 we have to add. So 1 + 4 is 5. Very good, Janvi. So answer is 5, 151. And we will write this answer here in this space also. Answer is 5, 151. That's the correct answer. Third question, bit C. Ashita, read that question. Read that question.
51.
What I am asking and what are you telling? Read third question. Third. Bit C.
78 + 4.
Yeah. So this is 78 + 4, children. So first we will arrange them in ones and tens column. Right? So 7 will come in tens place and this 8 will come in ones place. Right? And children, your handwriting should be neat and clean. Write properly in your course books and notebook. Now after plus sign, children, number is 4. And again, 4 is a one-digit number. So we will write that 4 in ones place. Yeah. That's right. Okay. So now we have to add this 8 and 4 together. Start, you tell me 8 + 4, how much? Start counting after 8 and count forward 4. Show me your 4 fingers. Yeah, start counting after 8.
12.
Siddharth?
12, ma'am.
Yeah. So 8 + 4 is 12, children. So again, what we will do? We will not write that 12 together. What we will do? We will just write 2 here. See, 12 is there, no? So we will write only 2 in ones place and this one will go as carry over in tens place. So we will write only 2 here and this one we will write in tens place. Okay. Ronald, how many numbers are there in tens place?
Just 4 and less.
Oh, how many numbers are there in tens place? I'm asking. How many?
7 + 1. 8.
I'm not asking the answer. You just tell me how many numbers are there. Yeah, two numbers are there, children. This 7 and 1 is carry over. So two numbers are there, 1 and 7. 1 + 7. Ronald, I'm asking something.
8.
Yeah. 1 + 7 is 8, children. So we will write 8 here in tens place. So answer is 8 to 82. Answer is 8 to 82, children. So we will write this answer here also. Answer is 8 to 82. Okay. Next. Dhruti, you read next question.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Next. Bit D. Read that question. Fourth question. Quickly. Yeah, tell me, Dhruti.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me fast.
9 plus 12.
No. Wrong. You said read fourth question. Bit D. What is this? Read the number. Druti, this is 3, 3. Read that.
33 plus 7.
Yeah. So that's it properly. So this is 33 plus 7. Right? So what we have to do? We have to arrange them in ones and tens column, children. So quickly we will arrange them in ones and tens column first. Right? So your first number is 33. So we will write this 3 in tens place and another 3 in ones place. And the next number is 7, and 7 is a one digit number. So we will write that in ones place and we will put a plus sign here. We will put a plus sign here. So now we have to add 3 and 7. T. Suryansh, you tell me 3 plus 7 how much? Start counting after 3 and count forward 7.
10.
Yeah, that's the correct answer. See, children, 3 plus 7 is 10. 3 plus 7 is 10, children. I am writing here 10. Now, what we have to do, again, we cannot write this 10 together in ones place because it is a two-digit number. So, what we will do? We will write only this 0 in ones place. We will write only this 0 in ones place. And this 1 will go as carry over in tens place. Children, please do not forget to write this carry over, okay? So 3 plus 7 is 10 and we will write it 1 as carry over in tens place. Okay? Yeah. So now, Tanvi Sri, you tell me how many numbers are there in tens place?
Ma'am?
How many numbers are there?
2.
Yeah, 2 numbers are there. Okay, so now what are those 2 numbers?
3, 1.
Yeah, very good. See here, children, there are 2 numbers, 3 and 1. 1 we got as carry over. Yeah, so now tell me 1 plus 3 how much?
4.
Yeah, that's the correct answer. See here, children, 1 plus 3 is 4. So answer is 4040. Answer is 4040. We will write here in this blank space also. That's the correct answer. Very good. Brinda.
Seven.
Brinda. Yeah. Read next question. Bit E. What is that question?
చెప్పు మేడం చెప్పు
47
47 then after 47 what is there
5
no there is some symbol one sign is there between 47 and 5
47 plus 5
yeah so now it's correct so see here children your next question is 47 plus 5 again we have to arrange these numbers in ones and tens column so this 4 will come in tens place and that 7 will come in ones place then after plus sign number is 5 and again 5 is a one digit number so we will write that 5 in ones place okay and don't forget to put this plus sign also yeah Now, Brinda, tell me 7 plus 5 how much? Brinda, 7 plus 5 how much? Start counting after 7 and count forward 5.
Count J.
Brinda, start counting after 7 and count forward 5.
9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, that's correct. So see here children, 7 plus 5 is 12. Again, I told you that we will not write that number together. We will write only 2 here in 1's place and 1 will go as carry over in 10's place. Okay. So now how many numbers are there in tens place? There are two numbers in tens place, 1 and 4. So we will add this 1 and 4 together. So 1 plus 4 is 5. So answer is 5252. Answer is 5252 children. Okay. Now we have to see the next question. Hanvit.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Read next question quickly. Bit F. Yeah. So this is 27 plus 6 children. So again, we will arrange these two numbers in ones and tens column. So this is 27 plus 6. So two, we will write this 2 in tens place and this 7 in ones place. Right? And then 6 is the one digit number. After plus sign, 6 is there. So we will write it in ones place. Okay. Hanvit, now tell me 7 plus 6 how much?
Hanvit?
Yes, ma'am.
7 plus 6 how much? Start counting after 7 and count forward 6.
8.
Oh, wrong. That's wrong. Show your 7. Show me your 6 fingers, Hanvit.
13.
Yeah. Now it's correct. See here, children. 7 plus 6 is 13. And again, 13 is a two-digit number, so we will not write 13 together. What we will do? We will write only this 3 in ones place. We will write only 3 in ones place. And that 1 will go as carry over in tens place. Now, in tens place, numbers are 1 and 2. So, 1 plus 2 is 3. So, answer is 33. Answer is 3333 children. We will write this answer in blank space also. Okay. So answer is 3333. Children, write these answers fast. Okay, so now we'll move to next question. I'll clear all this now, children. I hope you all have completed your work till here. I'm clearing all this now. Okay, so 3 more bits are there. We'll complete those bits. Swarnika?
Yes.
Swarnika?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so Anika, tell me what is the next question? Bit G. Swarnika, read that.
68.
So question is 68 plus 5. Okay, that's correct. So first, what we will do, children, we will arrange these two numbers in ones and tens column. Okay, so we will write this 6 in, we will write the 6 in tens place, and we will write that 8 in ones place. Okay, and this I have told you how to write a two-digit number in ones and tens form. Now, after plus sign, number is 5. Number is 5. So, we will write that 5 in ones place because it is a one-digit number. Because it is a one-digit number. Yeah. So, Swarnika, now tell me 8 plus 5 how much? Start counting after 8 and count forward 5.
Five.
No, start counting after 8, Swarnika, and close 1. Close
9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Again, count. Show your fingers. Yeah. Five. Now start. After 8.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Very good. Very good, Swarnika. So children, 8 plus 5 is 13. So we will write here 3 in ones place. Okay, and that one will go as carry over in tens place. We will not write the 13 together in ones place. Okay, that's correct, Swarnika. So 8 plus 5 is 13, children. So we will write here. Mayuri, now you tell me how many numbers are there in tens place?
10 plus 6, ma'am.
6 and 6 and. Two numbers are there, no, Mayuri?
No numbers, ma'am.
No, look properly, Mayuri. Look in your notebook properly, or you can look at your screen in tens place. There is one more number as carryover. What is that number? See here in tens place, there is one number as carryover. What is that number?
1.
Yeah. So now tell me, two numbers are there, 1 and 6. So now tell me, Mayuri, 1 plus 6, how much?
Start. 1 plus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7.
Yeah. So children, 1 plus 6 is 7. So we will write here. 7, answer is 7373. So you have to write this answer here in this blank space also. So answer is 7373, children. Write this answer fast. Arohi, you read next question.
Next question.
You read it. Arohi, please tell me what is the next question. Hbit.
Ma'am, question answer your question.
Yes, Arohi, tell me first. H bit.
37 plus 5.
Yeah. So see here, children, your next question is 37 plus 5. So we will quickly write these numbers in ones and tens place. So 3 will come in tens place. 7 in ones place. And 5 is a one digit number. So ones place. Okay. Now, Arohi, you tell me 7 plus 5 is how much? Start counting after 7 and count forward 5. So, 7 plus 5, show me your 5 fingers. Arohi, only show your 5 fingers. Show me your 5 fingers. Yeah. Start counting after 7 and close your finger one by one. After 7?
Twelve.
Yeah, very good, Arohi. So see here, children, 7 plus 5 is 12. So we will write here 2 and 1 will go as carry over in tens place. 1 will go as carry over in tens place. Okay. Now, Sai Joshi, how many numbers are there in tens place?
2.
Yes, very good. 2 numbers are there. What are those numbers?
1 and 3.
Yes, very good. 1 and 3. Okay. So now tell me 1 plus 3 how much?
4.
Yeah, that's the correct answer. So see here, children, 1 plus 3 is 4. So we will write here 4 in tens place. So answer is 4 to 40. Answer is 4 to 40.
42.
Yeah, we will write here 4 to 42. Very good, Sai Joshi. Yes, so now last question. Mana, you read last question, Mana. Not there. Ansel Raj. Ansel Raj, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Now read that last question. Unmute yourself, Ansel. Huh?
Ansel, unmute yourself and read that question fast. You need to unmute yourself. Sai Ritvik, you read next question. Sai Ritvik.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, read next question. Bit I.
Eight plus thirty-nine.
Yeah, now it's correct. So see here, children. First, we will write eight here, and eight. Your first number is eight here, no? So we will write eight first, and eight is a one-digit number. Eight is a one-digit number, so we will write in ones place. And your next number is 39, so we will write that 39. Down, and beside this 3 we will put here plus sign. We will put here plus sign. Okay, now Sai Ritvik, tell me 8 plus 9 how much? Sai Ritvik, start counting after 8 and count forward 9. Take out your 9 fingers and start counting after 8.
13 17, ma'am.
Yeah, 8 plus 9 is 17. So we will write here 7 only, and 1 will go as carry over in tens place. 1 will go as carry over in tens place. Ansel Raj, unmute yourself and tell me how many numbers are there in tens place. Unmute yourself. Yeah, how many numbers are there in tens place?
Four.
Ansel, Ansel. How many numbers are there, Ansel?
Four, ma'am.
You are telling the answer. Answer is correct, but I'm asking how many numbers are there? Mana, am I audible to you? Mana, am I audible to you? But your voice is not at all clear. It's stuck in between. Ayansh, you unmute yourself and tell me how many numbers are there in tens place.
Ma'am, four.
No, four is the answer. That is correct. But how many numbers are there in tens place now?
Two numbers.
And what are those two numbers?
One or three.
Yeah. So those two numbers are one and three, children. One we got as carry over, and three was already there. So one plus three is how much, Ayansh?
Four.
Yeah. So one plus three is four, children. So we will write that four here in this tens place. Very good, Ayansh. So answer is 4740. Seven, children. So we will write here answer as 4747. Okay. Yes, children, please write it down fast. Those who have not completed their work, please write it down fast, and your handwriting should be neat and clean. Okay, so children, now one more thing is there. That tomorrow we will start doing, we'll start adding a two-digit number with a two-digit number. That too with carryover. Okay, similarly, today we did with carryover, no, but today we have added a two-digit number with a one-digit number. You all can see here we have added a two-digit number with a one-digit number.
Tomorrow we'll be adding a two digit number with a two digit number, but with carryover. Okay. Tomorrow, we'll do this with borrowing. Fine. So this was all for today. Stay home, stay safe, take care. Bye.